For the past couple of years, amphibians like these salamanders have captured the fascination of graduate researcher Jen Lamb at the University of Southern Mississippi.
The salamanders that I work with play really important roles in the ecosystem. They are really numerous, so they provide a large food source as well as they're predators. So they eat invertebrates like bugs, worms, things like that.
Lamb began her studies at Southern Miss as an undergraduate in August 2006.
She's about 66.
At that time, she said she never imagined that years later, her research endeavors would lead to her exploring diverse amphibian habitats and Gulf coastal states.
Fieldwork entails really literally me digging around in the dirt for salamanders and other critters that I'm interested in. But it means that I get to see some really beautiful habitats across the southeast, from bottomland hardwood forests up to seep-fed streams. And that's one thing that I fell in love with while doing this.
Lamb has studied habitats in northern sections of the state, down to Jackson County along the coast and beyond to Louisiana. Aside from her work outside the wetland habitats, Lamb also studies the DNA and behavior of salamanders.
They're very adept at escaping.
In these final months as a PhD student, Lamb will release her research findings, including a number of conservation recommendations that stress the importance of both wetland habitat and genetic diversity.
You can kind of think of genetic diversity as like a toolbox that helps populations and species recover from negative events. And if you have really low genetic diversity, then a population and or a species might be more likely to go extinct.
From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.